Despite the international community's efforts, a ceasefire agreement between Hamas and Israel has yet to be reached. A Philippine team is now in Tel Aviv preparing for Filipinos' possible evacuation if the conflict worsens. More from Monica Magpantay.
A ceasefire deal between Israel and Palestinian militant group Hamas remains elusive 1 week after their latest clashes began. From Tuesday to Wednesday, Israel pounded Gaza with dozens of airstrikes, hitting government ministries and a Hamas-linked media office. Hamas also continued to fire rockets into Israel, with one of them hitting a house in Rishon.
A couple of hours before this happens, they speak about a ceasefire, and now straight after, as they're speaking about the ceasefire, boom, they're shooting rockets at us still. So how can we ceasefire when our people are still under extreme pressure?
A three-member team sent by the Philippine Foreign Affairs Department is already in Tel Aviv to oversee the possible evacuation of Filipinos in Israel and in Gaza. There are 41,000 Filipinos in Israel and about 100 in Gaza.
Tinatawagan sila regularly ng Philippine Embassy sa Cairo at ng Philippine Embassy sa Tel Aviv para alamin kung sino sa kanila ang gusto mag-avail nitong programa ng gobyerno para ilikas sila sa gera na nangyayari sa Gaza.
15 Filipinos in Gaza who earlier said they want to evacuate will be brought to Cairo. Philippine Ambassador to Israel Generoso Calonge says they may also evacuate 17 Palestinians all married to Filipinas.
Susubukan din natin kung mailalabas din natin yung mga asawa in the interest of family unity para hindi ma-split ang mga pamilya.
The international community continues efforts to push for a truce. U.S. Secretary of State Hillary Clinton has met with Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas in Ramallah, and America's ally, Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, in Jerusalem.
The goal must be a durable outcome that promotes regional stability and advances the security and legitimate aspirations of Israelis and Palestinians alike.
United Nations Secretary General Ban Ki-moon also met with Palestinian Prime Minister Salam Fayyad in Ramallah. Monica Magpantay, ABS-CBN News.